When it comes to happy hour, she's all business. She's got her eyes on the bigger picture. No, not pitcher. The corner office. Be like the happy hour professional. Be driven, not to drive.